something stupid. And then on top of that, you lied to the police, saying you know what was going on.
I left, didn't I? And besides, Donnell came up with that story, not me.
But you went along with it.
Of course I did. You know I'm too pretty to go to prison. Look, and anyway, all right, Donnell's the reason I got arrested.
Who is he? Look, you know you shouldn't have been here in the first place, and then you definitely shouldn't have lied about it.
All right, well, look, I'm sorry, okay? Not everybody can be as perfect as you.
Don't do me. It's not about being perfect. It's about owning up to your own mistakes.
My mistakes?
Yeah, your mistakes.
Look, you have no idea what my life has been like, okay? I practically took care of Darnell. He owes me.
Oh, he owes you? Is that what you think?
Yes, he owes me. He ruined my life.
Don't go blaming Darnell or anybody else for the mistakes that you made. Okay, you made some bad choices, Darius. Now deal with it.
You know what? How are you going to sit there and you're going to judge my life? Huh? Let me tell you something, Carla. My father died when I was 2 years old. All right? I don't have a memory of it. And I have tried to do nothing except what I thought was best for my family. Okay? So why don't you ask me this, okay? Is there anything that's good enough for you?
Darius, I'm not judging you. Maybe I should go.
So now you're just going to go? Like that? Thought we had something special.
And I thought we did too. Till I found out I didn't know who you were.
Oh, what are you talking about? It's me. I haven't changed.
And that's the problem, Darius. You haven't changed. Okay? Miss Perfect can't fix you. Is that good enough for you?
Forgive me of all of my sins and that Jesus died for me. Now, I'm not gonna lie. I hesitated at first. I couldn't comprehend anyone loving me. I needed to love myself. I knew that I needed to change, man. Figured why not give God a try? So true how it says in the word that he that is free in Jesus is free indeed. You know, since I've been in here, no one has even laid a finger on me. You see a lot of wild things in prison. Thankfully, the guy had me saved. And I've got so much favor with God. You know, he's been using me to preach to the inmates. You know, never in a million years did I think I'd be doing something like this. You know, especially when I first got here. I was so scared. But whenever I get scared, I remember the scripture my Aunt Sherry used to tell me when I have nightmares. She would say, "But if God had not given you the spirit of fear, but the spirit of power, love and a sound mind." I'll be happy to see it. And there is. You know, I'm sure they probably don't really want to see me. It's alright. Just gonna leave that situation to God's hands.
Darius, come on, boy, I don't want to be late.
I don't even know why I agreed to do this. Ma, I came over here to see you, not that fool.
Darius, it's been 6 years. Don't you think it's time to let go?
No. Ma, he ruined my life.
Darius, you graduated summa cum laude. You became the third youngest advertising agency executive at the third largest advertising agency in the country. Your life ain't all that bad.
Well, Ma, I'm talking about how I always had to take care of Donnie, you know? I mean, I practically missed out on my whole childhood because of him. Plus, he messed me up with Carl.
Oh, well, that's what this is about. This is about Carl.
You don't know what you're talking about.
That girl got your nose open still like a Vegas casino.
You really don't know what you're talking about.
Boy, I'm your mama. I know you better than anybody else. Things just haven't been the same since she decided not to be with you.
She wouldn't even talk to me. Again, why are we going to this church?
I told you. Darnell said they're making some kind of special announcement about him at the church.
I can't imagine no special announcement about Darnell. What's the collection plate came up short or something, you know? Ma, I'm playing, all right? Come on, stop. Let's go. Come on.
That's
what
I picked away. Come on, maybe do a thing.
I hated my parents and eventually the whole world.
I got into a lot of fights, sold drugs from time to time, had a whole lot of sex with girls. I even got locked up. Well, my sentence was supposed to be 15, but it got reduced to 6. But anyway, the point I'm making is, I thought my life was over. But how many of y'all know God wasn't done with me yet? You know, even though I was held captive in the natural, I never felt so free in my life. You know, it's weird how I say in the word that he that is in Christ is a new creature. All things are passed away, and behold, all things have been made new. You know, I accepted God, and even still, I knew there was something else I had to do. I had to forgive my parents and anyone else I felt wronged me in some way. Now, I'm not gonna lie. I didn't want to do it at first. But then I thought about it, and I realized, if God could love me and forgive me after all I've done, who am I to say I won't forgive somebody else? Is, I don't want you to let unforgiveness consume you like it did me. The second reason is because forgiveness is not a request. It's a command.
Amen.
Mark 11:26 and 27 says, and when ye stand praying, forgive if ye have aught against any, so that your heavenly Father, which is in heaven, may forgive you your trespasses. But if ye do not neither will your Father, which is in heaven, forgive you your trespass. Saints, we have to let it go.
Let it go.
All the pain, all the heartache, all the trials, saints, we have to let it go.
Drop
that. That man that hurts you, the people that raped you, the people that want to stand for you, the parents who left you, saints, we have to let it go. The people who are in prison, they were held captive long before they ever set foot in jail. Just like some of you are here today. Why don't you give it to God and let him set you free? Amen. Amen.
Amen. Boy, that was a very powerful word from Brother Jefferson. We do what we must learn to forgive everybody for our sins. We must learn to forgive that man that hurt you. We must learn to forgive everybody for they sin.
Hallelujah.
We must learn to forgive Sister Jenkins for being outside on that corner last week.
Oh.
I don't know how I got there. Just know that she was out. Now, I'm getting ready to do an altar call. That means I'm getting ready to close for everybody who did not know. Because it's late, it's hot, and it's almost 11 o'clock.
Yeah.
Now, I ask that everybody who needs forgiveness come up here right now.
Come on.
Pray.
Come on.
This is how I'm going to get forgiven.
service I have ever been to.
Tell me about it, man.
You believe that?
Sean?
Unbelievable.
Gun and everything?
Look, I'm telling you, the first thing I was thinking about when he walked up at me, I was like, you know what? If he killed me, at least I go to heaven.
Oh. No, man, but seriously, though, I can't believe you.
Me? Well, look at you. Mr. Junior Executive. Looking like a young black Donald Trump. I'm not surprised though, man. I knew you would do good for yourself.
Well, look, man, I can't lie, all right? I'd be lying to you if I said I wasn't surprised about how you turned out. You know, looking at how much you changed, you gotta say God must be real here. You know?
Yeah. You know what? It's all God, man. I'm blessed. Crazy man back here.
You ain't been back here since you got up?
Nope.
Where you been living at?
Man. Pastor Hendricks hooked me up with an apartment and this one guy that had a job. He heard about how I was ministering up in the prison and he visited me one day and he said he wanted to help. He's been looking out for me ever since. Kind of like how you used to.
Well, you must have been doing a lot. Man, glad to look after you more than Secret Service when you were, man.
Yeah.
But for real, man, we family, all right?
Yeah, but, you know, I never got to thank you for everything you did. You know, I'm sorry about all the drama you had to get into just because of me.
Give me some love.
Hey, Daniel, that's my baby.
Actually, I'm a slave to somebody.
Really?
Yeah, why don't you get the door, Darius?